As you can see, there's quite a lot of bacteria here.
Yeah.
And your blood, you could see, is actually very very clustered. Yeah, it's your blood, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we are going to do a second test. Yeah. What are we seeing now? Did you realize that your blood are all separated?
Yeah.
All separated, right? Unlike just now, it was actually very clustered. Yeah.